There's a fire in Gallatin County.
And some sad news to report to you tonight. A 23-month-old little boy trapped inside and died in the fire inside a mobile home along Roberts Road in Verona. Allison Montoya is live there on the scene for us with the very latest update. Allison.
A very sad situation right now coming out of Verona here in Gallatin County. Take a look behind me. This house is where this 23-month-old baby boy died earlier today. Fire crews were actually called out here just before 3 o'clock this afternoon to Roberts Road, the 1800 block of Roberts Road in Verona, for a fire. They tell me it took them 11 minutes to get here. This home is a little bit further away from their fire department. That's why it took so long, but the mother who lives here was inside of this house with her 3-year-old son, along with her 23-month-old baby boy, who was asleep in his crib at the time that this fire broke out. Now, the mother told fire crews that it was just too intense for her to go back into the house here to get her little child, and she actually got her 3-year-old boy out of a window here to safety. So again, a 23-month-old baby boy perishes in this fire here in Verona. Of course, the fire investigators are here on the scene to determine what exactly sparked the flames here. Reporting live, Allison Montoya, WLWT News 5.
All right, Allison.